Hey guys, Molly from The Beacon here. Today I want to talk to you a little bit about how you think, because let me tell you something, how you think really influences how you behave. And one of the biggest thinking mistakes known to mankind is black and white thinking. And when we think about really what gets in the way of your weight goals and your body goals and your food goals, oh my goodness, black and white thinking all of the way. You know these. I'm on my diet, I'm off my diet, I'm good, I'm bad. Oh my goodness, because the answer to that is always a big explosion of eating and everything else in between. So anyway, what's the answer? Well, the answer is living in the gray. Truth be told, the answer is never really the opposite. The answer is the balance. That's where long-term success comes from. So let me tell you something. Go get a cozy gray sweatshirt, some gray sweats, a gray headband, and learn how to live comfortably in the gray, because that's where long-term solution comes from. See you soon.